more than 60 cars, 230 drivers. It's a seriously difficult race, potentially the toughest GT race in the world.
It's very hard on the car, very hard on drivers. All sorts of different weather can be thrown into the mix.
Any race that goes on for 24 hours, it's an achievement to finish.